Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and today we're going to start playing The Sims 4, newly released, bloody hell, learn to speak English, newly released in the US today, not quite out in Europe yet, but using the magical power of a VPN, we're going to go ahead and play it a little bit earlier. Now I did actually record an episode a couple of minutes ago, but we've just had a much better idea for the household and what we're going to do, and yeah, we're going to go ahead and create a new household instead of the one I was working on, and I'm going to start working on a character. Based on a famous figure that we all know and love, and people are going to try to guess who it is as we go along. So, brash, warm, clear. It's not a brash kind of guy. I don't think he's a particularly warm kind of guy half the time as well. Although he becomes more warm over time. I think we're going to go with clear. He's a clear kind of guy. Rebosa indeed. Default walk style, right? Most of these are awful. So there's default. There's perky. Which is atrocious. There is snooty, also atrocious. Swagger, pretty atrocious. Feminine, atrocious. Tough, atrocious. Goofy, atrocious. Sluggish, atrocious. Bouncy, atrocious. Normal it is. Young adult, now he's not technically, he's an adult. So we're going to change that up. And aspiration, actually, yeah, we'll do aspirations first. So his aspirations, what does he want to achieve? Now, thinking about this guy, what would I think? No, I don't like any of those for that. That's a better one, I think, maybe? I can't really think of any others that would work with that. Creativity, what have we got? Musical, painter, nope, none of those work. Okay, so now we need to pick some traits for our sim. So what's he like? Well, he is, I'll tell you one thing he is. He's not a bro. Hates children. Why would you give... Actually, oddly relevant, that one, but I don't know why. He's a loner. We'll give him a loner. And what else do we like? Self-assured? He's a pretty self-assured kind of guy, I'd say. Maybe not the most self-assured guy in the world, but I don't like any of the others, so we're going to pick that. Bit of a geek? No. Loves the outdoors. That's a good one for that. Although I don't really want to make him go outside. But we're going to. So he's outdoorsy, he's self-assured-ish, he's a loner, but he likes collecting things, he likes the outdoors world. Yeah, there's a few little hints there. We're going to move on, we're going to start working from the top down and decorate his facial regions. So, face. Let's pick a nice face for him. That one's okay, actually. Skin details, don't like any of them. Right, okay, let's get rid of this hat. The hat needs to go, okay? Wow, that's some hair, right? That's hair right there. Okay, I'm trying to think what kind of hair this guy's got. It's definitely in the short range. And there's not loads of it left. So dark brown's better. What do I like? I mean, to be honest, that's probably the best one. I just don't really want to use that one. Why is my head such a weird shape? Is it just me? Is my head a very strange shape? Look at that. We've even got the hipster ones in now. Bloody Nora. Right, I think we're going to go with that. It's not perfect. It's actually not even particularly close, but we're going to go with it. And a bit of stubble, I think. This looks nothing like him. Oh, what is going on here? Why is it so weird? Well, he's massive for one. I think his hair's also kind of the wrong colour. He's a bit brighter. It's not right. It's just not right, ladies and gentlemen. Neither is this face. Nothing about this man is right. He also needs to look older somehow. I wonder if I can change that at some point. Tell you what, we'll do this as if he's a younger... I mean, look at that. Why does that exist? So much hair. Just so much hair. We're going to do this as if it's a younger version of himself. So it's this guy as he was growing up, essentially. So you're not going to get it from his appearance at all, frankly. I don't like his face. His face needs to be a different face. It needs to be a better face. That's an okay face. It's friendlier. I like that face. It's a nice face you got there, sir. Facial hair's good. Not going to wear a hat. He's not a hat kind of guy. Oh, no, he is a hat kind of guy. Of course he is. That's awful, though. Oh no, I'm not going to get the right hat, am I? Oh, that's... No, that's atrocious as well. He does wear a hat, but I'm not sure I need the... That's okay. No. No hat today. Just also need to be a bit paler, I think. Not that pale. Ugh. Ugh, what's going on with your face? Make it better. Oh, lovely. That's okay. So no hats, no accessories. He's not an accessory kind of guy, I don't think. I'll tell you what we are going to give him, though. Just add a little bit of backstory on the sly. Where's rings? Oh, it's not in his head region, is it? Okay, so that's fine. That's his face. Doesn't really look like him, but that's his face. We'll all come to terms with this. Let's pick some clothing. Now, I kind of know what I'm looking... That is just... That's fabulous. That's better. Right. There's some bizarre clothing in this game. Look at that. That's beautiful, frankly. What would he wear? Not that. Maybe that kind of works, actually, for what I'm going for here. I think we're going to have to change his traits a little bit. Oh, no, we are definitely going to have to change his traits a little bit, thinking about it. Do I like any of these? No, I think I'm happy with that. And some nice... They're okay. Yeah, we'll go with that. The shoes are not okay, however. The shoes are bad. The shoes are going. Better. And we're going to give him, just so there's a nice deep backstory to this whole situation, a ring from his long-lost lover. He lost his wife in a terrible accident, but he won't take off the ring because he doesn't want to lose her. Bum, bum, bum. I'm going to change this up a little bit, I think. Don't like any of those, though. Rare collectibles. I like that idea. Loner, I don't like. Loner doesn't work for anymore. I think ambitious. You're officially not going to guess who this is because I'm like being atrocious at this. But bookworm's good. Can I not change? Why not just let me click it? Bloody hell. Outdoorsy is still a pretty good one, though. Outdoorsy is definitely a good one. We're going to keep Outdoorsy. Outdoorsy, bookworm, and... what do we like? What do we like? Not a bro. He's not a bro. Non-committal. Huh. Mean. Bookworm... Outdoorsy, collects things. They're all pretty good for what I'm going for. What would be the last one? Ambitious? I don't really get that feeling from him. Ooh, doesn't like kids. Does not like children. And I think at this point in his life, he wouldn't like children. So we're actually going to go ahead and pick that one. Yeah, that actually kind of works. So, we're nearly done. Just need to pick his formal wear. Nope. If you're going to styled looks, we can pick some fabulous stuff. What's this? Oh, look at that. That's just... That's beautiful. That's awful, that one. Nope. I hate people who wear stuff like this, but it kind of works. We're going to rock that. Nice dressing gown, I think. Oh, fabulous. And the bunny slippers. They have to stay. And party wear. I feel that's how he'd party. I like it. Okay. He's ready. He looks, some might say, like a bit of a professor. Huh? Maybe? Maybe? Maybe a doctor? Like he's got a doctorate in something that involves the outdoors and picking things up or digging for things. Maybe he has light brown hair and it will shorten and he'll get a hat and a blue top with a little red tie thing. Maybe one day, maybe, who knows? All we know is his name is Alan Grant. Dr. Alan Grant. So that's why I figured I wanted to change things up a bit. I wanted to make him... Basically, this is Grant before Jurassic Park. So actually, if I can, I'd like to make him a young adult, if possible. So it's Grant, he's just got his doctorate or something. His wife's died, terrible accident, eaten by a Tyrannosaurus Rex, probably. And now he's just working at the university, and then 10 years' time or something, he'll be off digging a Montana when he'll get the call from Hammond and it all kicks off. This is a young Alan Grant. I think the personality kind of works. He does hate kids. We see him at the start of the film, he's not big on kids. He warms them in time, but that wouldn't have happened. Oh my god, it's got elbow pads. That wouldn't have happened at this point. Obviously likes the outdoors and reading though, and likes collecting things. So that was really the only one out of the ones that I thought was an option. So there we go. Alan Grant. Hey, nope. That looks more like Alan Grant. I'm excited, ladies and gentlemen. That was nearly English. Hollow Slough. I want to pick something cheap. See, that's where my other character lives that I started. Fightmaster. Max Fightmaster. Can I kick him out? No, because I've already started building there anyway, so that's going to ruin it. Potter's Play. Let's go there. Sorry, Fightmaster. We'll come back to you one day. One beautiful day. Now, this is meant to be a sequel to The Sims 3, but they've locked out so many things. There's no swimming pools anymore, for example. Why is there no swimming pools? Why would you get rid of a feature? That's like the opposite of a point of a sequel. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, let's build a house for Alan Grant. Now, I've already done all this before. You don't need to tell me again. Book her off. I will break you, game. I will break you. What's that? Design tool? Go away! I don't care! Thank you. Okay, whatever. So we're gonna build a house. Now, I think Mr. Grant would be quite... Oh, it's like a little study. See, I wasn't gonna use these. These are stylized pre-built rooms, right? And, like, you can just... I actually might build these. These will make my life a lot easier at the start. Oh, I quite like these. This is pretty cool. Oh god, what am I doing? Ah. How much is that one? Yeah, we're gonna do these at the start. I will definitely be building our own house at some point down the line. But while we're starting off in the game, gotta think, Alan Grant, young guy. He can't build his own house. He doesn't have the money to build his own house. He's got 20 grand. His parents have left him. His wife left him in the settlement when she died. Because we sued the T-Rex. Bam. And it's a nice little house, that. What's this mean? Oh. No, don't be silly. Okay. And so all we need is a living room, kitchen, bathroom, bedroom. They're the main ones. How much money have I got? 13,000. So that's 3,000. I like that one. I don't really like the other one. Bathroom I don't care much about. So that's 3,000. That's 1,500. 1,500 plus 3,600. It's about 6,000 there. That would put me on 7.7k-ish. Kitchen. Study. How much is the study? Can I get a cheap kitchen? Okay, that'll do. That's what we're going to do. So... what would attach to what? The kitchen attaches to... what the hell did I just do? kitchen, come back to me. Do we like any of the others? Oh, that one's nicer. Is it? No, that one's nicer. Can I rotate you? Can I not rotate you? Rotate for me! Why do you hate me so? Rotate. Oh, that's undo. Wait, you told me there's rotating buttons up here. Hey! Game. Rotate. Well, I think we can all agree that went poorly, to say the least. Oh, that's better. Right. Okay. Cool beans. Does this kind of make sense? That kind of makes sense, I think, in terms of layout, doesn't it? So the kitchen's there, and then the bedroom's going to be here. It's going to be a nice little ensuite bedroom. So that's bedroom. Actually, it's not good. Ensuite bedroom? What's an ensuite bedroom when it's at home? What's that? That's so much nicer. But no, we have to go for this one. I prefer that one. Okay, let's stick that down. And rotate, and rotate, and move over here. People will be disappointed, and I acknowledge that. Oh, no. Oh no, I don't like where the door is. I'm gonna move the door. can't because there's crap in the way. Ah, I don't like that. Why is that so bad? No, it's fine. What am I going on about? That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I do have stuff in the household inventory, which I think means stuff has been basically knocked out when I've put stuff in. So you go in. There's a couch on the right. Chairs. Where would the lamp be in this situation? If I was a lamp, where would I be? Well, the study's going to be here. The bathroom's going to be here. So I'll put the lamp there, I guess. What's this? Oh, the sofa has been knocked out as well. I don't really want two sofas. I'm okay with that, so we're going to flog that. I actually don't want the chair either. He's a loner. He doesn't need... Let's go to these walls, shall we? There we go. Let's go to that as well. I'm going to rotate this, if I can, if I'm allowed. I don't think I am. Ah, there we go. That's better. That's more like what I think Alan Grant would have. I think he'd be quite a simple kind of guy. He's buying a little bit of house. He's going to save up his money. He's going to get a nice job. He's going to save up his money over time. And he's going to design his own beautiful custom house. But he's not there yet, you know, guys? You've got to give him a break. He's just not quite there yet. He will be one day. He will be one day. One beautiful day. So, bathroom. We're just going to go for the bare necessities one, I think. Any of the others nicer? Yeah, that kind of suits the house as it is. That's going to sit there. That doesn't get in the way of anything. Nope. Rotate round, 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 round. Where's the bloody door? Right, there it is. The world's tiniest bathroom. Wait, does it have a shower or a bath or anything to actually let him... Oh, it's got a bath. Okay, that's fine. Okay, and we just need to add the study and we are done a Rooney. Can get that one. I like that one. That was nicer. Where's the door on that? Right, the door on that is not in the right place. That needs to link into the bedroom, I think. So let's rotate that around. Is that it? It's hard to tell. No. No, it's not. There we go. Push that into that corner. And there we go. I think that's Alan Grant's house pretty much done. There are a couple of problems. For example, there's no front door, which, in my opinion, is a bit of an issue. Let's get a nice wooden door there. Only one... What? Only one window or door per wall segment. But there isn't one there. Or is there? And it's shut, maybe? Well, that was a door. It was just an empty hole. Not a fantastic door, generally speaking, the empty hole, but whatever, I'm not picky. Why don't you just let me replace it then? I don't really like the positioning of that. I wish I could move it, but it doesn't really work. That's okay, it's pretty good in general. It's pretty good. The study is beautiful, isn't it? And all we need now is some wall stuff for the outside of the house. So what do we like? A bit of masonry? Mayhaps? Maybe. No. 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 Okay, do we have anything else other than this? Rock and stone. What have we got? Rustic. That's nice. Let's rock that. A bit of rustic river stone, eh? Okay, I think that is Dr. Alan Grant's. Although he's not a doctor quite yet. I think that's his house done, like the basic house. Let's just quickly put a bit of floor. I want a bit of masonry on the outside. What's that? Concrete. Just concrete? No. It's a nice weathered brick. Just there, just to kind of give it a little entrance bit. And windows! Oh, we need bloody windows. Don't like the position of that window. It's too late now. I've committed. I don't like any of these windows. They're all awful. They're all awfully placed as well. What's wrong with me? Come on, Bessenslot. I've been training your whole life to place windows. Why are you messing it up now? It just doesn't work because of how big the rooms are. So they're all like one too small or something. Why do the ones at the back miss bits out? Strange. Oh, they're not even the same bloody height, are they? I've really messed this up. Windows, come on. Going down a little bit. Nope. Come on, Poppet. There. It was a nice little window. Well done, Poppet. Why are you guys missing bits? That's very confusing for me. Okie dokie. It's not perfect. We're going to get rid of that one. Put that one there. Okay, I think I'm happy with that. I think that's Alan Grant's house. We do need things. We've got a mailbox. Can we move that? Because that's in a rubbish position. We can try to move it, but it's being very strange about it. Come on, what are you doing? There we go. Got a mailbox. Got a nice little patio kind of bit. It's a simple house, but he's not a professor yet. You know, he's a learning professor. He's getting up there. He's rising up the ranks, but he's not there yet. But he's an ambitious sort. And I think we're all very confident that one day, Mr. Alan Grant will make it where he needs to be. The living room's a little boring at the moment. We could do with a little bit of decoration in there, but I'm not really sure what we do. Where's the living room? Living room. I don't think he'd have a television yet. I do. I really feel. I can't not do it. I had to. I have to. I can't not. It's totally the thing he'd do. Oh, that's incredible. Wow. Okay. Let's just find some art to put up, shall we? What do we like? I like that. Oh, my dinosaur's in the way. There we go. You know, I'm gonna put that out of here. We're gonna put this in the bedroom. I feel he'd have a dinosaur on this wall when he was a bit younger, you know. There we go. That feels like the kind of house Alan Grant would have, in my opinion. Cheeky little hint to the dinosaurs. He's got a little study, which I think he'd find important. I really want a study. It's like way up in my priority list in my life. I'm pretty happy with that. I think Alan Grant would be happy with that as well. Let's give him a potted plant. He loves a good potted plant, does Alan Grant. I'm going to put that in the corner. One day, maybe he will marry Ellie Sattler. You never know. It doesn't happen in the films, but goddammit, this is a game. We can do what we like. A sculpture. Is there a dinosaur, more importantly? Because if there is, we're going to buy it. What's all this? Unlock by reaching... Oh, this is quite cool, actually, that you only lock stuff in certain careers. I love that. It's that sad that I love that. That's really cool. It's really, like, hipster kind of rubbish, but it's really cool. Window coverings. Ooh, fancy. Also looks atrocious. Obviously, it would go around the other side, but... What's that? Why is that there? Go away, you. I'll do. Okay. I'm happy with that. He's got a bookcase, he's ready, he's going to get a job. I think he needs a PC somewhere, because he needs to be able to get on and check the news about new dinosaurs and such things. But other than that, I'm pretty happy with that. That is Dr. Alan Grant's house. He's hopefully going to try to get a job. I'm hoping there's like a lecturer job, or a professor job, or a teaching job, anything that involves education, really. And he's going to spend a lot of time outdoors, and we're going to build a collection, and eventually he's going to move into a big-ass mansion, and we're going to have like a room filled with collections and stuff that he's collected across his time. It's going to be like a grand hall of collection stuff. That's the plan for Dr. Alan Grant. Until then, thank you very much for joining me. Ladies and gentlemen, please do like, comment, and subscribe if you want to be kept up to date with our new Sims 4 playthrough. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode as we get started on Dr. Alan Grant's life. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.